everybody. This is Crystal Praxmire of Oakland County Times. We're here today with Jen Young, who is running for Cali School Board. How are you today?
I'm doing really good. How are you doing today, Crystal?
Good.
Can you tell us, why have you decided to run for the school board?
So I actually am currently on the school board. There was a special election last year in May, and I ran for that position then and was chosen by the school board. So I've been on the board for about 15, 16 months now. It's just really important to be able to kind of help make sure that the schools can really touch every kid and make sure that they can be as successful as possible, and really try to provide that quality education to all of them.
So in the time that you've been on, what are some of the things that you're most proud of?
So we did just pass the bond, as you guys all know, for the Holly Middle School, and also for the new middle school, as well as improvements to some of the other schools that weren't able to be completed with the last bond. So that is really awesome and really positive for the community. They're also, the school district's working with the Fielding International Group, which is a consulting group to kind of help transform education into the 21st century and really see what we can do with, besides just those kind of classic lecture classes, and really delve into a more modern approach to teaching, so to get the kids more engaged. Also, we restarted the curriculum committee as part of the board to provide oversight for the curriculum to the administration, and so I'm on a member of that committee as well.
So if you are reelected, what are some of the things that you'd like to work on?
So I really want to kind of focus my energy where I've been already, which is really working on curriculum. You know, with COVID, we have a lot of learning loss, as everyone knows, and so really trying to make sure that these kids kind of get caught up to where they're supposed to be and then be able to surpass kind of the expectations that we might currently have for some of these kids. The other thing that I really focus on too is making sure that no kid falls through the cracks, and making sure that even if, you know, if you're at the bottom, we kind of support you, and if you're at the top and you're excelling, we definitely, you know, praise those kids and support them. But those kids kind of in the middle that are just kind of coming in every day, I want to make sure that they feel supported, that they feel welcomed, that they feel that they have a place in our schools as well.
So can you tell us about what professional experience you have and what skills you bring to the table?
So I'm a nurse by background. I worked intensive care in the cardiac cath lab at a hospital in Flint, and then now I've transitioned to clinical documentation, which is chart review for quality reporting purposes, and I've actually become the regional director for clinical documentation at McLaren Healthcare now. So I oversee 4 sites. I really think it gives me a good balance of, you know, having that patient care and that bedside nursing, and having you know, that compassion and that empathy and kind of that community type of involvement with my patients, and then transitioning to more of a managerial position, because, as you know, the school board provides oversight, and that's kind of what I do now, is providing oversight to my staff to make sure that they're as successful as possible. And that's really kind of what I want to do for the school board as well, is provide that oversight to administration so that they can be successful to their staff and to the students, to make sure that all of them can be as successful as we know they can be.
So can you tell us some of the ways that you've been involved in the community?
So I am a member, my son actually is a member of 4-H, so he's part of the Triple B's and for the horse program there. I have both my kids in Little League for baseball. We were in AYSO. We, you know, do a lot of the fundraising. We help, like, support as far as, you know, going to the fundraising events, stuff like that, for things around town. You know, when the Vietnam, moving Vietnam Wall Memorial was here, we, you know, went to some of the fundraising for that. Just try to really be involved. We're Moose members. I have both my, well, Andrew's in Little League this season. Both have done Little League. Trying just to be really active in the community and just kind of make it a great place to be. Holly is a really great town, and so really take advantage of where we're at and what we have here, and kind of have that small town feel and be engaged with the parents.
So in this race, there are a few people running for these positions. Why should the voters reelect you?
So I think that I just bring a lot of, I hate to use the word common sense, but it feels like a lot of times that kind of gets lost in the shuffle, and just really focusing on what's truly important, and that's providing oversight to the administration for the school district to make sure that the kids aren't forgotten about, or that we really are looking out for their best interest. Nothing that I do is in any kind of personal thing. You know, this is a volunteer position, and I really want to volunteer my time and really want to make this community better. Not only for my kids, I have twin 10-year-old boys at Holly L, but also for all their classmates and for kids that are older and for my, you know, son's friends, siblings and everything like that. I really want to make the school district as good as it can be. And I think that we have a lot of really good starting points right now with the skilled trades program and with the bond being passed and the new middle school going in. And there's a lot of positives that are happening, and I really think that I can be instrumental in seeing those projects to completion and expanding out to other things as well.
So if people want to know more about you and your campaign, where can they go?
So they can email me at jen.young538@gmail.com. jen.young538@gmail.com. Feel free to reach out to me. You can also find me on Facebook if you want to find me on there. And I'll be more than happy to address any questions, comments, concerns, issues, whatever you may have. I can meet up for a cup of coffee at Battle Alley Coffee. Love their coffee. Or, you know, just answer you in an email. So, thank you.
Perfect. Well, thank you for doing the interview with us today. We appreciate it.
Well, I really appreciate it, Crystal. Thank you so much.